Alright, I just want to see if I can get Commander right here, because just now I had 10 free, so I used 9 and I got 5 light up. So let's see if I can get at least one Commander. I don't think it's possible, but let's see. Why didn't you stop at the 60 day? Alright. Come on. 30 days. Yes! Yes! I don't need to top up anything. I got 12 30 days. This is easy. Alright. That's enough for me. Alright guys, I'm back in QQ Speed Mobile. As you can see here, Commander SPX. I really want to reveal this. That end tank is so high, man, look at that. Where is Kristanova? Let's see, compare. Oh, even higher than Kristanova. Okay. Okay, it has the same ability, except for Kristanova, after 2 Nitro, then you have the ability where the Nitro, immediately you receive, instead of full, then you get Nitro. This one you will immediately get Nitro. So it's the same ability, but it will start from the beginning. From the beginning of the race, it will have the ability. And then there's another one. Every 3 Nitro you use, 7 seconds mini boost power plus 9% and mini boost max speed plus 3 km per hour. So, since I got it trial, but even though it's a trial, it's ranking. Actually, we don't have enough details yet. According to what Tuffy said, it's first but not performance score. So, we don't know if it's actually first or not, but by looking at the stats, I think it might be. So, looking here, Commander and comparing based on what Tuffy's editing right now. Shout out to Tuffy for all these tier rankings. Okay, so we know the full mod is all left, so I did it. I already mod everything. Left, 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 left. Everything is left. Let's test it out right away. I've reviewed this in PC though. Double boost is 246. CWW 309.7. WCW 292.2. Okay, now if the ability activates, hold on. Okay, 312, and WCW is 292. Oh, because it already deactivated. Okay, 293.4. WCWW 313.3, 316.4 after the ability activated. Very fast, and the end tank is very strong, so very good with. Okay, let me just set up to high visual quality. I just want to see how the Nitro looks like if in full quality visual, because if I'm not mistaken, it has similar look like the PC one. Yeah, that's the spinny thing, that's the same. The exhaust and the boost, if you look at the PC and this. Alright, so last time in Speed Looters, you can see why I chose Kristanova over Asia Glory. because I like Entang collection easier collection Entang. And also that makes it you don't have to full the Entang to get a Nitro. So this car is like the second version of Kristanova, except it's not an upgrade of Kristanova, it's by Alpha. This is Munich's car. If you see the Munich AI, he's using this car. Alright, so I'll test on normal quick race first. Later on we'll go in rank. Since it's a full mod, I wanna try rank, but I wanna test it on a race first, normal race. Oops, I forgot to lower the visuals back. Or did I? I forgot if I talk or not. It seems like it did. Oh, fast, eh? Honestly, the Nitro sounds similar to Squall's Sirius. So it's not really a totally new sound, it's the same sound. Oh man, messed up. Yeah, I think I can try rank. Okay, I'm at 88 points now. Imagine driving Kristanova. So, but also have very good top speed though. Okay, I guess that's a good map to show. But I don't have any. What? Okay. It didn't. Or did it? I didn't see. Alright, this is something I like to use. Damn it. We can get extra nitros, no problem. There we go. Back to normal. Damn it, we're not. I don't have to collect Nitro because of that. I don't have to worry about anything. Just like my Kristanova. That's why I like Kristanova to use. And this is just wow. Oi. So close. Actually, not bad, it's an understatement. Very excellent. This is my kind of car, I guess. It's gonna cost like 6,000 to 8,000 diamonds to get permanent. Unless I'm lucky. I'm lucky enough to get the trial. Okay, so the first nitro doesn't do that. But Kristanova's second nitro only starts. But this one, the first nitro doesn't carry over. Oh, what's wrong with you guys? Oh no! I can just... Oi, wait, how did I do that? Wow, with that mistake, I still got third. Three mistakes. Wow, so far so good. Two wins already. Now I don't mind Dragon Gate. Because this is an easy car to use. Yeah. Let's see. I always struggle in Dragon Gate, but let's try it. Everyone's using non-GST car. I'm worried about the Renault, so. Why didn't I advance there? Why is it lagging? Oh, that was a risk. Oh no, what the? One thing about this car's drifting is slippery. Just like Kristanova, so yeah, it's the same. How do I say? You can't snap that easily, getting the mini boost that easily. You have to turn it correctly. WCWW. How fast is that? I didn't see. Yeah, I still don't like this map though. I guess. I got 5th. Nah, even still, I still don't like this map. I guess if for maps like that, you need higher collision. So I still prefer Renault over this. For that kind of map. If you're playing solo, it's a different story. Never mind. Okay. I have. Yeah. I guess everyone's using white cars here. Yeah? Oh, okay, never mind. And that's the speed drifter costume. The what? Forgot the name. Fingers to get the foot. Hey! Wait. Oh man, I'm messing up. Dang it! No, I'm trying one more. I guess the higher your collision, the easier you get entangled when you catapult. That's what I realized. Even though this is a good this entangle is high, getting entangled doing catapult is not as high as Renault. Renault is too easy to do. I guess it's because Renault's N10 collection is higher than Commander. Alright, Wild West. I will actually use Crystal Nova every speed with this. Of course, Force Curious gets in front first. Power of Commander, let's go. Ah, we're not so colliding. Yeah. All right. I think that's enough. 110 already. Okay. So my overall thoughts. The ability itself is in bar. So if you like something like Crystal Nova, yeah. This is, for me, this is my kind of car. I would like to get this permanent, but not. I hope I don't have to spend. If I really want to actually get this up. For now, leave it over here, just leave it here. We'll see how it is. But if this car is in Speed Drifters, I will actually get it. So let me compare with Renault. That's not... That is Renault, but not modded because I don't have it. Okay. Renault looks smaller, right? Everything. Because it's not modded. But yeah, anyway. So, wow. This definitely has to be in tier 0. Definitely. Still, I don't know if it's better than Renault or not. My thoughts, because of N10 collection, doing catapult, Renault is better to get easier nitro. Not say easier nitro, but easier to catapult with Renault. Commander, if you try to catapult, sometimes you won't get the boost. I guess it's because of his collision, like his collision is low, that's it lah. But everything else is good. The speed is fast, the drifting is good, the turning is good. Strong, very strong. Only weakness is collision, I think. That's it lah. Alright, so that's it for this review. Commander SPX. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.